Okay, hello everyone. I'm all ready to go. Now this is the last piece of the student desk. This is the very top, as you can see, because it has a pencil holder up there. Okay, so the colors we're using, I have white Rust-Oleum oil-based paint. I have real teal, Stone Coat metallic powder. These are all Stone Coat metallic powders. This one's real teal. This one's tropical turquoise. This one is Mystic Moss. This is Dark Red Metallic. And this is White Metallic. So there we have that. So I'm going to start out by pouring this white on and moving it around. Do it again. It's just a really thin layer, which is all I wanted. Cut it, baby. That is what you call chopping. I'm going to torch it. Here comes Mystic Moss. And now there's some red, dark red. And now we have white. White metallic. I just need to move these colors around. So I'll give it a torch. And that looks pretty cool. I think that looks cool. So, We'll just let it flow where it will. And I think that's about it. And it's looking sweet. That's freaking beautiful. I gotta admit, that's just beautiful. I'm liking it. I'm gonna leave it. Thank you for watching. I hope you like it too.